Coach just paid you a really big compliment. He said you're one of the best players he's ever had late in a game. Why is that?
Because I know how to control the tempo. Yeah. I just let the game flow.
Now, you were kind of quiet offensively, but you had to step up and make the free throws, but looked like you were pretty confident with
them. I just had to concentrate at the end and keep my poise.
Danny had a big rebound at the end to help you guys tie the game. How important was every little thing today?
That was the biggest play in the game. The whole game, he held the ball tight. That's exactly what we need to do to win our game. Just be strong with the ball.
Hey, what is it about this Westampton team? It seems like you guys can't get a breath against them.
They're a good team. They always run with us. That's our rivalry, so we just play hard with them all the time.
Well, you said this was going to be another close one, and you were right.
Yeah, I mean, West Tech is a good team, and we always have wars when we play them. I knew it was going to be tough. I knew it was going to be a tough game.
Remy on the line, he had kind of a quiet night until he had to step up and make the big one.
Well, I'll tell you, Remy is maybe the best player I've ever coached in late game situations. The way he handles the ball, the way he runs the clock. You know, I always feel confident that if we have the lead or we're always in one shot, that we can get it with Remy out there.
Now, Danny had that huge rebound to help you guys tie it on a missed free throw. How big is that?
It's huge. I mean, you know, we needed every play that we can get. And Danny came up with a big one there.
What is it about this Westampton team?
They play hard, they're athletic, they have a lot of size, and they're a good team. I don't think they've lost any bad teams. They've got a tough schedule. That's why they're, maybe, what are they, 6-6 now? Yeah. So, good team. That's why it's tough when we play them.
Get a chance to talk to Scott a little bit beforehand. Said you guys played an overtime game and you guys give them fits, and it looked like same thing over again.
Yeah, I mean, beginning of the season, I mean, everyone's a tougher team now. Of course, I mean, being ranked and all that. Our guys have worked hard to stay in the game and just worked hard tonight again to defeat them. But unfortunately, didn't happen that way.
It seems like you guys can play with anybody, but every team you've lost to has been a very, very good team, and you're just a good team at this point.
We've got a lot of young players. I mean, guys are still understanding their roles. We're bringing some other kids up from JV and things like that. But we got some kids that got some skills. We got some heart. Like I said, tonight they worked really hard. It's just sad to go away with the L.
How tough is this Liberty division right now?
Liberty's tough. Liberty's tough. It's been tough for us. I mean, it's always better for the big schools in the hometown. I mean, they've got local kids. It's tough for us to compete in Liberty all the time. Trent Catholic, RV, now Township has come up there strong. I mean, Morristown was strong. It's tough.
There's a chance for you still to get into the playoffs. Are you looking forward to playing a team that's not a Burlington County team that maybe you can show what you can really do?
Well, we've got that. I think Saturday we play Ewing at the Cooney Classic, so we'll get that. And I understand that tough too. So, I mean, hopefully the Burlington County Liberty will help us with the playoff situation. If we get there, I mean, having played these tough teams, hopefully it's going to pay off for us. But our kids worked really hard tonight. My hat's off to them. I'm proud of them tonight because it's a valiant effort tonight. Showed a lot of character, a lot of heart, and, great effort.